morning class. Very warm welcome on your way to all day. Today we are just going to do the revision for class 8, is chapter number 4, material matters and non-material. Children, already we have started doing the revision as multiple choice question series or type of question answer. Today we just have a new particular that is known as word puzzle. I think you have done in the very previous classes that how we are just solving the word puzzle. We have two particular, that is the across and down pattern, and numbering is given for across and down, and we have filled a box. So here when we talked about this today's word puzzle, that is based on some of the properties of physical properties of matter which we have learned today, as well the uses of the matters and non-matters which we have learned. So you have idea that how the question is going to be arised in the exams. So here when we talked about today's revision, it is about the word puzzle, that is our last revision for chapter number 4. And from the next lecture, we are starting, here we are just finishing the syllabus till midterm, that is chapter number 3, synthetic fiber and plastic, chapter number 4, that is material, natural and non-metal, and chapter number 18, that is the chapter which is related with the pollution. So three chapters, children, we have in the midterm. So from tomorrow we are starting with the revision. We are starting with the multiple choice question, then we are starting with the fill in the blanks, and then we are starting with the short question and the long question answers, children. So here today we are just going having a look on that particular word puzzle. Here you can see the empty box here where numbering, you can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. When we talk about 1, 2 and 3, they are in the across pattern, and when we talk about 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, they are in the down position. So children, first we have to just see that which of the number is there in the across and which of the number is there in the down. So when we think about the very particular first one, second one and third one, you have idea about the answer. So search of the particular words are there written, alphabets are there written, so you can easily just say the answer. So when the talk about the very first thing, the across people, so either used in the masculine part is known as. So you have a question, जो भी word statement दिया हुआ है वो है कि iron जो है जो machinery part में use होता है वो metal है कि non-metal. तो यहाँ से कैसे पता चलेगा कि अगर यह tin or metal. सो हम आंसर उसका डाल सकते हैं कि ये जाना जाएगा मैटर से, तो हम यहाँ पे इसको ये मैटर से. सेकेंड है क्रॉस में, द प्रॉपर्टी इन विच द मैटर कैन बी थ्रोन इनटू थिन वायर्स. कौन सी प्रॉपर्टी है जिसकी वजह से वो मैटर इज गोइंग टू बी कन्वर्ट इनटू वायर, दैट इज नोन एज डक्टिलिटी, दो दैट पर्टिकुलर मैटर इज नोन एज डक्ट. यहाँ पे आप लिखेंगे दैट डक्टाइल, ड्यू टू डक्टिलिटी मैटर आर कन्वर्टेड इनटू थिन वायर्स एंड दैट्स व्हाई मैटर्स आर नोन एज डक्ट. चिल्ड्रन कीप इट इन माइंड, व्हेन यू आर फिलिंग इन दिस ऑलवेज यूज द वेरी अल्फाबेट व्हिच इज नोन एज अ वेरी फर्स्ट अल्फाबेट. व्हेन यू आर जस्ट देयर इन द स्मॉल क्लासेस यू हैव यूज द फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड स्मॉल लेटर एज वेल एज द capital letters, so always we are using the capital letters for filling these words. Now when we talk about the matter which strike the other object, it is meaning something. Jab matter object, whenever it strikes with another matter, तो हमने वो property पढ़ी है जिसे बोला जाता है sonority, या तो बोलते हैं sonority, जिसकी वजह से matter होगा sonorous. तो यहाँ पे children यहाँ पे वो दिया है, आ गया है, तो वो property को हम बोलेंगे
highly valuable matter in the right field. Then fifth one, when we see that
मशीनरी पार्ट में यूज होता है, गोल्ड है उसकी प्रॉपर्टी की वजह से वो ज्वेलरी बनाने में यूज होता है, एल्यूमिनियम। अगर मम्मी घर पे नाश्ता बनाती है गरम गरम नाश्ता, हमें अगर स्कूल में खाना है तो वो जो फॉइल पेपर है वो कौन सी मेटल से बना है, तो वो मेटल जो है वो जब भी पैकेजिंग फूड के लिए यूज हो रही है तो वो मेटल जिधर जो हमें लिखा हुआ है
multiple choice question to the wrong question answer. Thank you.